Good morning. This is Big Lou from Southern Roadways.
I am in Doral, Florida.
Doral is located in the area of Northwest Miami. It has a population of about 65,000 people, according to Google Maps. Temperature outside is 81 degrees Fahrenheit. They have a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom house that's listed for $725,000. 3-bedroom, 3-bathroom townhouse, $475,000. That's about the cheapest I found. The most expensive one I found for a 6-bedroom, 7-bathroom house, get this, $1,800,000. Doral is a middle class, but mostly high class neighborhood. Ones that live in apartments, I would say, you know, the middle class condos. I guess it depends. I would say mostly high class. You know. It's hard for me to say, you know, to be honest. I got 4 videos to upload, including this one that I'm streaming right now. If I can go in this housing complex, it might be gated, because a lot of these complexes are gated. Okay, it's not gated. These homes right here are 2-story townhomes. And it's gated. Right. And we are in Doral Glades Park. Just want to show you where I'm at. Doral Glades Park. Funding for this acquisition provided by the City of Doral and the Florida Communities Trust using Florida Forever funds. This was acquired in 2009. And, it looks brand new. They maintain this park very well. These are two-story homes that you're looking at, and I think these are the ones that go for over $1 million. They're not really townhomes, I don't think. And if they are, they're, wow, $1 million townhome. It kind of looks like it, but they're not connected. These homes have been here for, I'd say, almost 10 years. When I started coming here about 25 years ago, I used to work in Doral. There was nothing out here. Andrea Castillo Preparation Academy. Here they have an academy school for kids. And this looks like the school that has just been built. Well, it's 10 years old and there were no streets. Nothing was here 10 years ago, so I'd say these apartments are no more than 5 years old from the looks of it. Yeah, that's good. Let me turn down this AC so you all can hear me. So you all can hear what I'm saying. This AC is cold. here is the Grand Central Clubhouse. Wow, this is nice. When you're rich, this is what you get. Well, you don't have to be rich, but you gotta be middle to high class. Wow. Is this a nice area? Yeah, it's a nice area. Would I move here? Yeah, I would. I mean, it probably has a lot of amenities. The thing about Doral is that the majority of areas are gated, except one, which is the southern part of Doral, but when you're in the central part and the northern part of Doral, I believe all of these complexes are gated. Such as Islands of Doral, too. Leeward at the Islands of, oh shoot, that wasn't gated. These are townhomes right here. You can buy these for less than 500 grand. I saw one listed for $475,000. They're really nice, you know, if you don't want to pay more than 500 grand for a home, then you can always downgrade to a townhouse. I believe these are 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, you know. I gotta get gas. They have some stores, Club Pilates. All right, and these are condos on the left. Not too bad. Okay, I'm trying to make a right on 74th Street. I know there's a gas station around here. Has to be. CVS. Gas stations. Oh man, this really sucks. 19 miles. Northwest 44. Oh yeah, there is a gas station there. I'm definitely getting off at 41st Street. 1 mile. And I got 19 miles of gas to go. The fuel light usually comes on at about 30 miles. So I don't have to go really slow. subway around here? Yeah, there is. Okay, guys, I'm gonna keep the video running. I'm gonna get something to eat at Subway. I'll be right back in a few minutes. Well, they're closed right now, and they don't open until 10 a.m. It's 8:58 right now. Excuse me. And nothing is open for lunch. Not even McDonald's, Burger King, Wendy's. Wendy's used to open at 9 a.m. for lunch. But that was about a year ago until they started serving breakfast, and now they don't serve lunch until about 10:30 a.m. Now I'm gonna get gas. Get a refreshment. Okay, I got 16 miles of gas left, and the gas station is less than a mile from where I am. There's a Chevron, a Speedway, and a Mobil back there. I should have went to the Mobil instead because it was closer, but I didn't see it. Let's see. Gas around here is around $4.89 a gallon. In Key Biscayne, which is an island that's in the area of Miami, it went up from $5.79 to $5.99. So, okay, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna go inside and pump gas and buy a refreshment. All right, I'm back. I just put in $55, which is the most I ever paid for gas. That's the second time I put 55. I'm sure it'll take more than 55. It's a 17-gallon tank. I'm still in Doral, and I'm still hungry. Seatbelt. Oh, there. Costa del Sol Boulevard. Oh, another thing that I forgot to mention about Doral is that they have their own police. They started to have their own police about 12 years ago. Miami-Dade police used to patrol this area, but I don't think they do anymore. Maybe they do once in a while. I don't know how it goes. Well, yeah, they have their own police. I believe they have their own fire station. Actually, Miami-Dade police does patrol this area. They still patrol it. Because their headquarters, one of their headquarters is in Doral, which is Northwest 25th Street, and Northwest 25th Street, and around, what, 79th Street, 79th Avenue, that's Doral right there. Today's a nice day to go to the beach. It's 9:13 a.m. in the morning. Oh, we have a new shopping center that they just built. Oh, I didn't see that. It's got apartments attached to it. Miami-Dade County Fire Rescue. Yeah, they have their own fire rescue headquarters in Doral. And I see a piece of debris. Oh. Okay, I don't think I touched it. I think I'm going to Taco Bell because I know they're open for lunch. commercials. Once I get the Taco Bell, I'm gonna stop the video. Building on the left side. Well, I already passed it. And here we have another mall. It's called City Place, I think it is. Yeah, City Place. Oh my god.